Well, the Monroe County Sheriff's Office assisted the Pike County Sheriff's Office this morning in capturing an escaped inmate. A Monroe County canine, Tyson, tracked Jason Goolsby behind a home on Rocky Creek Road and across the creek to find him hiding in a tent covered in brush. The Sheriff's Office says Goolsby walked off a morning detail Thursday while serving time for drug offenses.